kidding aside, opening.
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
Yeah. that time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Who the hell was she?
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine.
But we shouldn't keep her waiting.
You're back. Did you kick their asses?
Oh yeah.
All in a day's work.
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit?
This place really grew on me.
Hey, isn't that...
Isn't what what?
Just my imagination.
Aranea, huh?
Oh, hey, it's me!
Not a bad shot, if I do say so myself.
Not bad. It's great! You could be a professional cameraman.
Oh, I hold on to the hope.
Good morning!
Hey.
Hey, yes.
Hey.
You hear about the attack on the Imperial base?
Oh, yeah. Whoever they were, I want to buy them all a drink.
You can't be serious. That kind of caper only makes things worse for all of us.
Let's hit it.
Sure. And away we go.
I could have gone another round.
Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
Yeah, the Loki guy was nothing compared to her.
Though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think things would have gone differently if he were here now?
She offered to play again. Maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
Is it me, or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalum thicket is true...
Then we might just find what we're looking for here.
you guys excited to visit Alticia or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kaim.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
Well, I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had a little sister along for the ride.
We made it.
Sounds like Lady Lunafreya is staying in Alticia.
Is it safe for her there? I mean, Accordo is Imperial territory.
Heard about the Imperial base?
Yeah, some Lucians went in and raised hell.
They raised hell, all right. Put the base commander in the hospital.
Yeah.
Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Out of this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Wow, look at that bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Wanna get a closer look?
At what?
That was a tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.